I'm deeper than the deep, but still higher than the heavens. I'm a freak on the beat, breaking you down these lessons. I'm off the leash, so to speak, always chase our essence. Won't be directed by a predefined intersection. Told which way to turn, take out the barricades. As I kick them to the curb, it's the open road today. No more red lights and roadblocks in the fucking way. A sunshine on the open road, sunshine showers showing me the way to roam. Truthfully, I should go home, but this method of a magnified a magic electrifies the fabric that I weave like a labyrinth. This interstellar static capturing unimaginable movies. Press and play in my head. Fuck the haters and the critics as I tuck them into bed. Read them a bedtime, a rap, then get the fuck out. A pen and pad tucked safely in my knapsack. Future generation tucked safely in my nutsack. Exclusive restorations like I'm bringing the old school back. Breath of fresh air as we mix 20,016 into the beat. Thinking on my feet as one, we the men and multiple we the many. When we stand together won't no fear, cause we ain't got any. Standing at the ready, 1+1 equals devotion to the beat. These bars like a home, it's a mode. So I thought you should know, home is in my heart wherever I roam. Hype, I'm getting high off my fire, my lyrical inside to die for. You wanted more the shit I store in my mind, let it fester, make a mess of most. A rapper that a step, you will pose it, go home and look at the poster of a hero on the wall. But check the writing on the wall, my vibes are sprawled in comparable mess. Till I step and make sense, got your tense, pressure immense. Until I step and make sense, got your tense, pressure immense. Through the eyes of the eagle, I survey in my kingdom. Blood, diamonds and an evil light, I lay in the reason. Through the rise of the people, they divide like medieval times. Burn the winches, I'm a sense of change in the time. Stacking golden riches, capture art in pictures. Speak 1,000 words, but 1,000 words couldn't describe a human's bloodthirst. Cause as a race we curse, lost in space we work. For better or worse, we converse about the horror of the world. Let it be learnt that all the swollen hurt never released like a dove of peace is a ticking time bomb. Engine the means of, I guess, like a car bomb. Cause we can bomb it to bits, but we can't bomb it to love. For shits and gigs, let's see how far we've come. Do we understand the way your mind manifest? In the age of information, I'm a guess it's an overload. Can't seem to digest, but once we're fed, all we can do is protest. That the mess is only ever as clean as compassion shown by the strongest king. Now my mother always said not to sit close to the television, it's bad for my eyes. But when we become a screen, what does that do to our mind? Instant global connection goes fine, but when it subsidizes interaction in real life, is it still alright? So obsessed with social media, but what does being social actually mean here?